God damn it!
Please, help me!
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight, we're gonna conduct a little experiment. Sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Please,
everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Jesus, get me out of here.
Shit, no!
Okay,
this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just...
Huh?
Why they want to do me like this?
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to
god.
Do. It come right through, man, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they?
Yeah.
Is the night going the way you hoped it would?
No.
And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. This game you're playing. You understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. I can't say that you're being very charitable in the way you play.
Our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I'm definitely gonna play this again night, to see different endings.
Hot bath in my crystal ball. Have fun.
Lord, you do this.
Because that didn't have to happen. I know it didn't.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Shit. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Dread.
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good.
Sanatorium grounds. Oh, you got some cute little doggies.
Let's get a closer look.
So you're gonna stand all the way up, then jump all the way down? That's not how you do this. This is how you hurt yourself. Condemned since 1954? Shit.
home.
Oh, man.
That's different.